I've no idea what this monster I'm inside of is. Although I feel a little safer in the exo-raid that I found, I have a suspicion there are a lot more surprises waiting for me. The weird blue substance I found in the capacitor seems to charge the rig and upgrade its function. But I still need more information. Maybe I'll figure out what the hell this place is about as well. That was kind of close. There's a way to raise the water level. need a key.
Today is the most beautiful day in my life. I found out that I'm pregnant. Marcus and I will have a baby. But still, raising a child here in the tower, I'm not sure how I feel about that. I will have to protect it from the effects of the Fumium. The thing is, I'm starting to doubt that we really know anything about its power or influence. I'm pretty sure, though, that if it proves to be dangerous to the baby, Marcus and I will go back to the Capital Island. We'll be a family, and that's much more important than any research or benefits from the Bureau.
It should be safe to cross now. I need a key. need some string or something like it to tie the pieces together. That should do it.
We have arrived! Finally, our new home here at the Arx Vaporum. I'm impressed by what the Bureau has accomplished.
I need a key.
Accomplished? It's gargantuan. Can't wait to unpack and start working. Being stranded here in the middle of the ocean like this worries me a little, but the tower feels strong and safe. I'm pretty sure no good Kenyut will repeat ever again. The research on the Fumium shows promise. Maybe I'm dreaming here, but it could just happen to be the next marvel of the world, and we'll be right in the thick of things. I'm so looking forward to taking over and continuing the project, and the best thing about it is the fusion of family and working life combined together.
Another great success. Today, the local coordinator for the Bureau and chief officer of the ARCS, Marcus Reich, appointed me deputy foreman of manufacturing. I'll take care of workshops, maintenance, and manufacturing itself. I'm so proud that Mr. Reich recognized my accomplishments. He's a role model to me. Not only is he an experienced scientist and a veteran of the island wars against the rebels, he's also the ideal man for the job. An excellent choice by the Bureau to lead the project. He and his wife Laura are the perfect model of how I picture my life in the future.
This is bad.